Mobile phone maker Xiaomi today announced that it has completed registration of an electric vehicle unit with a registered capital of 10 billion yuan. Xiaomi CEO Lei Chuan said in his social media account that he'll also be in charge of Xiaomi's new EV company. Xiaomi said in March that it would be stepping into the auto industry and that it already had hired some 300 staff for the unit. Last week it announced it was acquiring autonomous driving technology startup DeepMotion for about 500 million yuan.